you know about flashing lights?
You're bragging, right?
All day on the MySpace. MJ trying to bite face. I had to pay dues. Had to make moves on fake. Even got booed off stage. Trying to put food on plate. Drop a couple jewels on tape.
Yo, what's up? We out here. Shout out to everybody came out about to get the video going. Shout out to Mom, Bung, and Olive Singh. I'm not singing myself. Let's get it going.
Plus one. Through depths and peaks. Wolves dress the sheep. Better protect the key while I pen this itself.
Yes. Yes. Oh.
Hi, I'm Sia from Interview Days.
Yes, yeah.
I just want to find out, what was your reaction when you saw the final product? Seeing that this was your first
directorial debut. Well, you know, when you work with somebody as talented as Amir, you know, and the team, you don't really worry about, you know, the quality of the video. But you know, for me, whether it's music or whether it's anything I do, I'm always 1,000%. I think I'm a bit obsessive to a point, you know. So I made sure I sat with him every step of the way, so that I could also learn from him. You know, I also want to learn, and eventually I want to direct videos for other artists. You know, because I believe that, you know, I have a certain eye for, and you know, for the aesthetic and for what looks good and what's appealing and what's clean, you know. So, you know, I wouldn't say it was like the final product and I just saw it because I was there working with it all the way tonight. And we love MTV. Thank you very much.